You're still sure? Of course. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together here.
Please.
What's the matter, dear?
My ankle. Can you take me back?
Why, yes, of course.
You're just too nice a guy to get married to someone that doesn't love you all out.
Was that what it was?
What else?
Well, I can think of a number of reasons why you should never have considered me in the first place.
Have I hurt you very bad?
You have. But I'll recover.
You sound as though you already have.
No. No, that's just one of the few advantages of age. Disappointments become a normal part of life. But what do you think I should tell the guests?
Oh, just tell them Mrs. Page has blown her stack at last. No one will give you an argument on it.
Wouldn't you like to talk it over first, Luke and Polo?
Those bubbleheads.
Why do you say that?
Did you see what those two goofballs turned up with?
Yeah, I saw Luke's forest ranger.
A fireman for trees.
Seemed like a very nice boy.
Did you see what Polo brought back?
No.
A fugitive from justice.
No.
And a blind one at that.
Young man?
As far as I could tell, back of that Halloween getup.
Well, they love him, don't they?
Drooling, all four of them.
And who is your young man?
What young man?
The one you're in love with.
Who said I was in love with a young man?
I do.
Well, it's a sin and a shame, but I guess I've got to admit it. I am.
Who is he?
What does that matter?
Well, I don't think it's unnatural that I should have some curiosity.
He's nothing. Absolutely nothing. A character straight from Characterville.
Is that his name?
Brookman.
Brookman what?
Tom Brookman.
You say he's non-holding?
One more hamburger would break him.
What does he do?
He won't say, but that's nothing to me. I already know.
What?
He's a gas pump jockey.
How do you know?
How do I know how I know? There's something about those guys that I can spot every time I see him. I married one once, remember?
Does he really love you?
Hear him tell it, he does.
But what's to stop you marrying him?
Nothing now. But it's scarcely what you call progress.
He's here now, you know.
Where?
Out there.
How do you know?
Well, there's a character out there who looks like a gas pump jockey to me.
Has he got on a tie?
No, no tie.
And at a formal ceremony. You see what I mean?
Digustibus non est disputandum.
Well, you can certainly say that again. And after I told him, I never wanted to see him again, ever. Who does he think he is, anyway, crashing my wedding?
Well, suppose I ask him.
Well, now, just a minute, J.D.